Yes, halo, kita mulai. Let's play. is the real thing. Ada 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 power source. Jadi dia butuh baterai. Kita harus cari baterai.
Power low. Insufficient power.
Oke, okay, baik, kita cari.
Oh, fuck.
rifle. Drone ya. Bom ya.
Kenapa pakai mie?
Sekarang lemon ya. Kok lemon yang kau?
Set. Masih ada mana nih? Oke, masih ada. Wow, bawah. Oke. kayak lagi kayaknya dua kali deh si Magnus kayak robot-robot itu. Selamat saat goodbye, have a nice day. Wih, masih ada. Oke, okay, kita ambil aja sih. Oke, habis. Oh, ini. Ya, shotgun lagi. Oke, okay, kemana nih jalannya? Sana tapi gimana caranya? Oh, hey, kita saling orang dulu.
Ini
salah.
Planet Titan. This is an IMC controlled planet. There are many wild creatures.
Kurang lama nih satu. Eh,
A Vanguard class Titan of the Militia SRS Marauder Corps. You may call me BT.
BT. Got
it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
batunya sudah hidup.
To all militia personnel, the IMC will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary. To all who surrender, be wise to turn yourselves in during the IMC search team's dominion.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
You don't think I'm that stupid, BT?
Undetermined. I will not know the full extent of your brain function until we establish a neural link.
In charge of these Apex friendlies, top-shelf mercenaries, mutations. Why should never heard of that geek?
Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
Mana nih jalan? Tapi apa? Oh, sama guys.
We know there are militia survivors out there. We will find you and we will track you down one by one. They ask you to come out of hiding when you still can. We have IMC search teams everywhere. Resist capture, you will be branded an outlaw, and you will have no choice but to kill.
Thank you. gitu aja.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the NCS James McAllen, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
BT, who is this voice?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
To fight shoulder to shoulder, so that we may all enjoy life on the frontier, free of oppression.
Location has been compromised. Complete the neural link immediately. Please install the final battery. Power full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3, protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield captures incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Pilot, the Acolyte pod is online. Its shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Turbolink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished. Enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
Great. Just gotta kill a few bad guys.
A positive attitude can only improve our situation.
Ballistic fight spotted. Chassis number BT-7274.
Salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly.
Okay, chapter 1 finish. Yeah, kalau ingin lihat chapter 2-nya, subscribe ya. Dan komen di bawah ya, supaya ketahuan kalian ingin lihat chapter berapa.